Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to carry on with the campaign for LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga into Chapter 3 of Revenge of the Sith, General Grievous. As the title suggests, this is the level where Obi-Wan fights General Grievous. In terms of story length, this level is probably one of the shortest. It's a very, very brief level, and it's, like I said in a previous video, it's one of the levels that was different from the film in a few ways, like the location where Obi-Wan and Obi-Wan and General Grievous fight. It's not in the droid hangar, or the hangar that they fight in. This one's outside. It's a hangar, but it's outside. And it actually shows Commander Cody. It actually shows General Grievous killing Commander Cody at the end of this level as well. It was one level that didn't. This is how it was built for LEGO Star Wars, the original. The video game. But it wasn't changed for the complete saga, they left it as it was. With just the inclusion of music from Episode 3. So a lot of this is Grievous jumping around, and we're having to follow him, basically. So, just make this platform, and we're going to use Commander Cody to shoot the... There we go. Shoot the giant bomb up there, which brings General Grievous back down. To the arena. We'll leave. There's four minikits just in that one shot there and another one there, so the minikits are pretty easy to find as well. And again, same with every other boss, jumping and slamming, best way to get them. And back swiping as well, backstabbing. And you'll notice in the game, the clones look different from the movie, in terms of the armor colors, the paint style is different than the film. They kept it, for the clones in the game, they're pretty much just differentiated the colour rather than the look of the clones. So when we get to Kashyyyk and we see Commander Grease troops, they're exactly the same as Cody, but they've got a green stripe on them instead. So that's it, there's Commander Cody dead, and the only bit that they sort of kept in was Obi-Wan killing Grievous with a blaster. Again, that's something that we already knew before the film came out. So that's the end of the level. I hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed it. Please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. And for more LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga action, I'll see you in the next one.